Welcome to Marichat August. Every day of this month, I will be publishing one video based on each of the writing prompt written in each of the numbered boxes in the picture displayed. The name of this series is The Princess and Her Prince. Thank you for watching, reading, or listening. Please enjoy! Day 18. Trapped. Adrian flopped down on his bed. It had been 5 days since he had seen Ladybug de-transform into Marinette Du Peng Chang, and he had no idea what to do.
What am I supposed to do now? He asked Bug.
I still don't know. You can stop asking me every 5 minutes, the Kwame said in an annoyed tone.
Like, don't get me wrong. I'm so happy that my lady and my princess are the same person. But I know I can't tell her who I am or that I know who she is. I feel trapped. Like, I have a choice, but I also don't.
The blonde boy rubbed his face in agony. Rubbed his face with his hands in agony.
Look, kid. Do you really want my advice, or do you just want to talk about it endlessly about this, and have me just pretend to listen?
Plagg said, flying over to hover above Adrian.
Advice.
Don't tell Ladybug you know who she is, but try and get to know Marinette. See if she'll let you in. If something happens, then you should tell her you know. She might get mad, but there's no reason to reveal yourselves now.
Adrian looked at Plagg and thought about what he said.
Yeah, you're right, Adrian muttered.
Then in that case, I take payment and extra cheese, Plagg stated, making Adrian roll his eyes.
Adrian knew Plagg cared about him and only wanted what's best, but he definitely showed his appreciation and love in very different ways compared to others. Adrian picked up his phone looking for Marinette's contact. He clicked start a new chat.
Maybe I should ask her to hang out, but should I do it as Shot or Adrian? He thought. She seems to be more comfortable around Shot Noir. Well, actually, that makes sense, considering I'm her partner. When she sees me as Adrian, she seems to be almost scared or nervous.
Well, she had once said that she didn't like him at all, but Alia says she didn't mean it.
Shat it is. Adrian exited the chat.
He looked at the music box sitting on the table of his room and smiled slightly. He thought of the memories of being so close to Marinette, dancing with her late at night, under the dark blue night sky with the music box playing. His mother had given him that music box years and years ago, but he had never taken it out of a drawer until that night. Adrian then thought of the time he helped Tom make croissants. He loved croissants, and making them fresh with Marinette's family was a dream come true. And she had flirted with him! Maybe she had started feeling something for him too, or at least Shot.
I'll stop by her house tomorrow, Adrian decided.
Hopefully something would happen to him too. And hopefully, she wouldn't be mad if she revealed that she knows who she is.